Okay, this is an ebonite rod. I've just rubbed it with cat's fur. Now I'm going to take a glass rod and I'm going to rub it with plastic and I'm going to bring it towards the bulb. Now I'm going to ground the ebonite rod. I'm going to neutralize it by touching something metal to get rid of the excess electrons. Okay, let's talk about what happened.